I, Rahim Aslam, I am incredibly blessed for where I am today. Protagonist is just not an hero. There's another meaning to this, which is a struggler. Every hero, before he gets to where he is, there are a lot of struggles. And I have gone through struggles to achieve what I have achieved today. I'm extremely proud, but not content. It's my 16th year of my career in this travel and tourism. It wasn't easy, but I have this belief that some wrong turns take you to the right path. Like any other, not spoiled, any other youth, any other college going kid, I was totally confused. And the best thing I used to do in my life is confuse my parents. Every day, every week, when my dad used to ask me, what do you want to become? I used to give him different fields. I used to tell him I want to become a mechanic, an architect. And suddenly I would have seen a movie. Then I would tell him I want to become a photographer. So he was totally confused. So he stopped asking me what I want to become. When I was completing my graduation, he took the courage again to come and ask me, Rahim, tell me finally what you want to do. So it just came to me, you know, I told him, Dad, I want to travel. So he told me, it's your final year. You have 1 month to finish your exams. If you pass above 70%, I give you an international holiday. Below 50, go wherever you want to go in India. If you fail, my uncle had a shop. He said, you will go and sit there. I said, okay. I was confident at least I have a shop to sit. Fortunately, I passed above 70. I got my passport. Then I went and checked with the travel company. They said, every country you go, we need to apply for visa. It takes 1 month, 2 months. I said, no, I need to go now. So the guy told me that there is a country just next door. It's called as Maldives. No visa. There's a flight from Trivandrum. You take and leave. I stayed back there for 12 years. I didn't stay back for a week. Or 10 days. I stayed back there as a successful hotelier in Maldives. I finally decided to come to India and created a brand which will not be a travel agent, which will not be a tour operator, which will not be a ticketing agent. But still we'll be in tourism. See, again I confuse. So we created this concept called Global Destination Management Companies. The first global destination management company started in Maldives, based in India. And I have this motto in my life. It's two things which it always comes to my mind is listen before you speak. Most of the time my colleagues give better ideas than the management. The second one is be productive. Don't be a product, be productive. I'll be working in a company for 15 years. I'll be part of the furniture. I'll be doing what is being told to do. The person who comes in 15 days, he gives his ideas, he changes a lot of things for good in the company. So be productive, be come up with new ideas, innovation. Past can't be changed. Future is always in your power. Don't wait for opportunity. Create it.